Good morning, students. Today I will talk about on the topic advertisement. The word advertisement means a public notice or an announcement asking for or offering services, advertising for buying or selling property, household goods, vehicles, etc. Advertisements are also used for giving information about missing persons, pets, goods, and so on. The written draft of an advertisement is termed as copy. Advertisement is a very important tool for promotion of sales and services. It has some characteristic features. First one, categorized according to the subject matter and different classes. Second one, more economical as they occupy less space. Third one, language simple and concise. Fourth one, composed of short phrases of words. After that, I would like to talk about types of advertisement. Basically, it has two types. First one, classified advertisements. Second one, commercial or display advertisements. Classified advertisements, in this regard, the objective of these advertisements is to convey more while paying less. They are brief because they are charged per word or per column, oblique line, or according to the space they occupy in a newspaper. They are called classified because they are grouped into classes or categories according to their subject matter. Some classified advertisements have a PO box added to them. This facility is provided to the advertisers at some extra cost and preserve their identity. It is generally used for matrimonial alliances advertisement. Types of classified advertisement. Basically, it has 10 types. First one, situation, vacant, oblique, wanted. Second one, sale and purpose. It has 3 categories, property, vehicle, household goods. Third one, too late. Fourth one, missing person and pets. Fifth one, lost and found. Sixth one, travel and tours. Seventh one, matrimonial alliances. Eighth one, obituary. Ninth one, appeal. And last one, educational. After that, I would like to talk about second part, commercial or display. Commercial or display advertisements are published in the newspapers, magazines, TV, etc. by leading manufacturers, establishments, organizations for the publicity and promotion of their products, services, or events. They can be of any size, shape, and color. They make good use of visuals like sketches, drawings, designs, and photographs. The size and style of letters depends upon the needs of the advertiser. The bottom line is that the advertisement should attract attention. The aim of display advertisements is to spread awareness, make appeals, announce sales, discounts, inform about inauguration, etc. It has some salient features. First one, designed for commercial purposes. Occupy more shape, more expensive in terms of advertising cost. Third one, visually attractive, varying font size or shape. Fourth one, slogans, wordplay, metaphors, similes, linguistic style used. Fifth one, language, colorful and lucid. Last one, proportionate spacing. After that, I would like to talk about essential details. It has some essential details. First one, name of the company, oblique institute, oblique organizers, etc. Second one, details regarding the product, oblique event, oblique educational courses. Third one, special offers or discounts, if any. Fourth one, address and contact details of the company, institute, organizers. Students are advised to do some exercises based on both topic in the notebook. Thank you.